All right, so here we are about a half hour later. There's Hunter's ewe. You can tell she's a big old ewe. She was leading the pack in there. There's mine, a little younger. There's the man himself, Hunter Bird. If you look close, I put mine right on the point of the shoulder. He put his right on the back side of the shoulder. Same result, a couple of dead aw dead. Beautiful sunset, the pressure is off. Sounds like Earl got one as well. So we're just gonna hang out for a few minutes. Enjoy Texas. See you soon.